Perhaps the greatest tribute of all paid to Freeman Gosden and Charles Correll was one night at a huge benefit in New York's Madison Square Garden. Lowell Thomas, the famous radio news commentator who preceded Amos and Andy for years on the air, was chosen to introduce the boys.
I can think of few things likely to give me greater pleasure than to introduce your radio favorites. When I die, this would be my epitaph. Here lies the body of a man who was heard by millions of people who were waiting to hear Amos and Andy.